She says she wants some collabo.
Yo,
what's up? And welcome back to Chop Bar Vlog. I just wanna do a quick update about the collaboration video which seemed to be delaying. I believe everyone is having a very busy schedule, and I've got some few footage from other people which is ready with me, and I'm still waiting for the other footage from the other participants. And I was thinking that the video will be launched this month. Hopefully that is not going to happen, and since this is our very first collaboration, we don't want to put too much rush onto it. So we're still giving people the chance to take time and give us the good content, the good video. The reason why we don't want to rush, we don't want to leave the other people out or use what we have. No, that is not part of the plan. So I'm here to say that whoever is taking part in this collaboration, you guys still have a chance to work on your videos. And please, if you do that, make sure to send us the links of your videos. That is the only thing that put us on hold. Otherwise, you could have released the videos long time. From my part, everything is done already, and from the other people's part, everything is done, but we cannot put those videos together unless we receive every single member of this collaboration videos. So guys, you still have a chance. The whole August is open for you guys to make sure you complete your video whenever you have a chance. And I understand the busy schedule for everyone out there. Let's hope September or October those videos are going to be published. That's what I just wanted to say. Maybe you guys think like it was just a song of singing collaboration video, this and that, and it's not going to take place or it's not going to happen. No, no, no. The thing is still going on. We're still working on it. We're still waiting on you people. Please try your best to work on this project, since it's a teamwork. And one thing, just a quick, if you are filming this video using a mobile phone, we please encourage you to shoot the video on the fit on the TV screen or the YouTube screen, because we're using cameras. If you're sending us the video on the portrait mode, it's just not going to match. Hey, if you did love this video, make sure to give it a good thumb up. And if you want to see more of Jabbar Vlog videos, make sure to subscribe and click that notification bell for all our new videos. And thank you. See you in the next one. Bye.